You see, this is how Democrats show you who they really are. When the mental illness in that party just shines right through. If it's not one of them mass shooting up a supermarket, if they don't have a gun, this is what they're going to use.